Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
Chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt!
Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
You've come. That Thorne woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards.
I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside. Except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Huh! That's all for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am. If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
I've caught the assassin! Open the door! Inform Miss Thorne I'm bringing in the assassin!
I wager you won't like what Miss Thorne has in store for you.
London assassin, don't forget it.
I wager you won't like what Miss Thorne has in store for you.
Look who we have here, lads.
I found her wandering inside the walls, ma'am. Thought you'd want to speak with her.
Welcome, Miss Fry. Do you care to tell me where the shroud is? As you wish. I shall find it without your help. And then I'll strangle you with it. Watch her closely. So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine, ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
You'd better go. We can finish the rest of them.
Thank you.